APD says one person is dead, two others injured after a shooting overnight. It happened in a neighborhood off Port Avenue near Coors and Blue Water early this morning. Officers say one person died. The others are being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Police say they are questioning one person about the shooting, but have not yet released any more details.